When the Lakefield Tigers started their football program, they were looking for dedication and determination out of their players, as not everyone has the physical and mental toughness to play this grueling sport.
We started our season out with 47 and ended up with 34, and those 13 quit, or those 12 quit because they couldn't cut it. They basically cut themselves because they couldn't take the constant banging and the practicing every night and the dedication and commitment that's needed.
And of those 34 players that remained, 14-year-old Kaylin Moore stuck it out, making her one of the very few females to play high school football.
And I've always wanted that chance to play, and I'd asked about a girls' football team, but there's no other schools that had one. So I went and asked Coach Harnett if I could play on the boys' team.
She shows up every practice. She's in line for every drill. There's no two ways about it. She's one of the guys this year.
Kaylin's been great. I coached her last year in archery. She stuck it out through thick and thin all this year, goes head to head with the boys in the practices, and when she gets in there, the game, she plays hard. So, you got to give her a lot of credit.
As someone who constantly challenges herself, Kaylin says she had to prove to herself and to others that girls could play high school football.
I just want to show all the other girls out there that just because it's a guy's sport, like, doesn't mean that you can't do it, but it is like the whole thing, like, I wanted to play this, so I'm going to see if I can play this, and I want to do this. I couldn't think of a sport I'd like more.
To no surprise, her motivation and drive comes from her mother.
My mom always, always reminds me. She's like, it's just amazing what you're doing and everything. And I get that from her because she's like she does the same things as me. Like, she's on the fire department and everything, and so I'm glad I have that to look up to, and it just helps me remember every day I'm doing something that other girls might look up to in the future and might say, you know what, she did it, I can do that.
And while she may not be the biggest or strongest or even make every catch, Kaylin is still doing something that many wouldn't even attempt.
It is a tough sport and there is lots of hitting, but you know what, you gotta suck it up and take that. Like, you can't just say, ouch, I got hit, I'm done. You only got a hit. Like, you can take that. It's like not that hard. And like, I hope you girls who are looking up to me, you like see like, yeah, you know what, she's done it, I can do it, because you can do it. Like, it's just, you gotta get that in you, and you gotta know, like, yes, I can do this, and no one's gonna stop me. So yeah.